started to think you wouldn't show.
Shouldn't have, to be honest.
Why not?
Normally only work with fixers. Clients that avoid him tend to be bad news.
I just care about my privacy.
Everyone wants their privacy.
Maybe, but not as much as me.
Fuck me. It's you.
It's me, Lizzie Wizzy. Sit. V, sit.
Okay, so what's this about?
I think you can guess. I'm in trouble.
Uh-huh. And what kind?
Good question. Been a rough year. Creative block. Can't even say the last time I made anything worth listening to. And to make things worse, I fell in love.
Not the worst thing in the world.
It is to me. I have something to say, and that, it's a distraction. I need to focus on my art.
So, we're talking to man, woman?
Oh shit, these hands. Sometimes it seems like I just brush something and sparks fly. Anyway, a man. His name's Liam. Liam Northam. Been together a few months, but I think he's cheating on me.
Okay. Why the suspicion?
It's so cliched, it's embarrassing. Whispered phone calls in the bathroom, strange receipts, secret meetings in the middle of the night.
Any specific event come to mind?
My mind. That's a touchy subject.
Why?
Don't know each other well enough for that, V.
You talk to him at all? Tell him to his face?
You're adorable. Imagine this. We're never alone. Not really. Always surrounded by assistants, PR reps, makeup artists. I stop smiling at him for one millisecond, it'll be all over every scream sheet in this town.
Understood.
No, you don't understand. Not until you've lived it. Millions of eyes trained on you constantly. It can be beautiful and terrifying.
Liam Northam. Nope, don't know him. Tell me about him.
40-ish, sensitive, guy who never wanted for anything. You know the type.
I heard they exist. How'd you meet?
He's my manager. I know how it sounds. I never meant to. He's not even my type, but...
But?
Your body can be chrome, but the heart never changes. It wants what it wants.
So what's my role here? What do you want?
Proof. And then I'll end things. For good. Liam goes to Riot all the time. I think he meets someone there. I want to know who. You'll find out for me?
Not so fast. Scratch?
You'll get it.
Sure hope so. Question is, how much?
God, how mundane. No idea. Scads and scads of scratch. You happy?
Uh-huh. You know, for us mere mortals, the mundane matters. Sometimes means the difference between life and death.
Don't lecture me. You want the job or not?
You can count on me.
Perfect. Remember, I want specifics. Details. Recordings or pics if you can.
Sure. Keep it in mind.
Good. Now go.
Thank you. What's up?
You look okay. Go in. No messing around.
We treat your First Amendment rights seriously.
Yo! Your ass be slow! Yo, your ass be slow. Yo! Your ass be slow!
Looking for a guy. Name's Liam. Liam Northam. Know where I could find him? Can a heart explode
out of love? No, you can fuck off, Merc. I ain't talking.
Better rethink that, or you'll regret it.
One more word out of you and I'll scrap you so bad even trauma won't know your ass from your elbow. Delta, now.
Thank you.
Looking for Liam. Liam Northam. Know him?
Could say I know of him. What about him?
Is he around?
Saw him drive up to the door, but that was like half an hour ago. No idea now.
Linda, champagne to the VIP room, stat.
Okay, just let me give three their check.
Looking for Liam. Liam Northam.
Ah, that one. Fuck. Can't stand that gonk.
Bad tipper?
Uh-huh. Plus, he's a jackass. Output's even worse.
Output, huh? Interesting. Anyway, where's he at?
You know I can't tell you that.
It's important.
Sure it is. You don't look like someone gets caught up in bullshit, but I can't. Seriously, sorry.
Can't, huh? But know what I can do? Crush your skull like a can of Nicola. Think if you really want to say no. Use that skull sponge while you still got it.
In the VIP room with some new output. Ordered champagne, so it's a party. But, you didn't hear it from me, yeah?
Sure. Nice tunes. Good work, music.
Yeah? Wouldn't know. I filtered out music and other ambient since I started here. Be deaf already if I hadn't.
See what's here.
Champagne? Nice surprise.
Consider it a token of my gratitude.
I know you don't often agree to use the relic, but, well, you don't usually make an engram of a living person either.
Oh, come on. Arasaka has taken a keen interest in Lizzie's career. Be a shame if it ended prematurely. A backup copy seems to be the most sensible solution.
About that, once you made the backup, can you tweak it to remove undesirable traits? Because Lizzie, ever since her conversion, she hasn't been herself.
I'm afraid that's impossible. Engrams saved in the Secure Your Soul program cannot be edited. But how significant would these edits be?
Significant? Sometimes I don't even recognize her. Other times... never mind. Let's have a drink. To our partnership.
Oh, fuck. You heard what I just heard, right? Relic. They want to do her like they did me.
Not exactly. They wiped you. Here, they just want to make a backup.
A backup? V, we're talking about a person, not your vacay snaps. Guy didn't even ask. He's just going behind her back.
He's got no right to do it. Nobody has that right.
Especially without her knowing. Ah, shit. How do I even tell her?
Don't have to. Camera in there. Where there's a cam, there's footage.
Hello? V? What's up?
Got some intel on Liam.
And? Is it what I thought?
No. Worse, Lizzie. Much, much worse.
What do you mean?
Listen, don't know the deeds. But Liam, he wants your Ingram. Wants to copy you.
What? But why?
He said he's afraid. For you. And of you.
No. No, I don't believe it. You hear me? Not a single word. You're lying.
Got the data to prove it. Here, listen for yourself.
No, no. It's... No. Fuck!
Our business
opportunity.
Cargo transport. Get from A to B, quick and quiet. Interested?
I'm listening.
It's simple. You go to the Kabuki waterfront, collect the package, give me a call, then I tell you how to deliver it. Very straightforward.
Everything except my pay.
Don't worry. There's a bonus in it for you. Imported and duty-free.
Duty-free and detail-free.
Yes, but altogether fair. It's a simple job, generously compensated. Do you accept?
Yeah, sure. Yeah, sure, I'm in.
Good. I knew we'd find acceptable terms. Head to the Kabuki waterfront, then search for a fridge with the words, No Future. Once you locate it, collect what you find inside, then call me for further instructions.
Till then, I guess.
So, you ready? Rogue should be here any minute.
Got a simple, clean-cut gig. Need you to zero someone who's been extorting regular, hard-working folks. Our public enemy's name is Blake, and he is one slippery motherfucker. More info on him and his MO attached.
Watch your own self!
リーパーに行きなよ。
shit! He's in rough shape, but alive. Let's hear what Dennis has to say.
Hey, got a status? Find the package?
He's a little worse for wear, but no issues. What's next?
I prepared a car for you. Put the man in the trunk and head to Northside. The address is in the GPS.
Okay.
One more thing. Watch for tigers. They've got their sights trained on your new companion.
What? Asshole hung up. Job's done.
I see that. Well done. Excellent work. Holding in there all right, Hariyoshi?
Dennis gave me hope.
So who is this guy?
He'll tell you his story. Hariyoshi,
in Japan. Brain sergeant, top of all. Good instinct. One day, Tiger Claw boss needs surgery. But both die on table. Tiger Claws were very angry. I hide in boat, swim to America. Here, Dennis saved me. But there is secret. I killed Tiger Claw boss on purpose. World best surgeon make no mistake.
Early warning about the tigers would have been nice.
I had a hunch you'd manage this just fine. Given that you're here now, I see I was right.
This is all very heartwarming, but you haven't paid me yet.
I know. Here.
May this blade serve you well.
Experience all of Chromanticore's 16 new flavors and mix it up! Orgiatic! All pleasure from all foods. Provide 330% of recommended daily volume.
Speak louder.
Where you got to, coward?
Kitty, kitty. Let's play.
Finally, the real action.
Oh, fuck you, myself.
Per 100,000 residents. Thank you for watching N54 News. We'll see you next time.
That's happy, which means I'm happy, which means you get your Eddies and everyone's happy. Contract closed. Thanks, V.
What's happening?